Good evening, dear listeners, and welcome to Basilisk Radio Station. Tonight, we bring you a curious tale from the heart of London, where the Leaky Cauldron has announced a most enchanting competition, the quest for the Wizarding World's finest stew. However, as competitors from near and far gather their ladles and secret ingredients, a shadow falls over the festivities. Guests staying in a room on the third floor report unsettling disturbances, chilling whispers, inexplicable cold drafts, and fleeting shadows. What could be the source of these mysterious occurrences? joining you on Basilisk Radio Station with more news from the Leaky Cauldron. As the stew competition simmers, the eerie disturbances in the third floor room grow more pronounced, led by Tom, the innkeeper, and bolstered by a handful of brave patrons, an investigation unfolds. Despite their efforts, the source of the whispers and cold drafts eludes them, leaving more questions than answers. As the day unfolds and the cauldrons bubble, the source of these eerie disturbances remains shrouded in mystery. Returning to the airwaves, this is Basilisk Radio Station. The mystery at the Leaky Cauldron deepens as the Ministry of Magic steps in. Their investigation quickly points to the room above the troubled guest room. Tom, the innkeeper, pores over the registry, discovering a mysterious wizard had occupied the attic, departing only the day before the competition. The innkeeper, armed with his master key and a flicker of hope, attempts to unlock the mystery of the sealed room. Yet the door remains obstinately closed, as if mocking their efforts, sealed by an unseen force that defies even the innkeeper's access.
Thank you.
Back on Basilisk Radio Station, the plot thickens at the Leaky Cauldron. Despite the Ministry's best efforts, the attic door remains impenetrably sealed, defying every known spell and charm. In a decisive move, Auro specialists were called in, their expertise in dark magic put to the test. The Auras finally broke in, and what they found was beyond what even the most seasoned Auras had expected. What lies behind the attic door?
Thank you.
This is Basilisk Radio Station, with the conclusion of our Leaky Cauldron tale. The Aura's perseverance paid off, revealing an attic that had been transformed into a dark magic workshop. The walls, tainted black and red, bore witness to forbidden experiments. Potions emitted a weird yet sweet smell, among other peculiar artifacts. After an arduous task that saw one Aura faint from the strain, all traces of dark magic were carefully eradicated, bringing tranquility back to the inn. Downstairs, the stew competition reached its joyous conclusion, with the patrons celebrating not just a culinary victory, but the restoration of harmony. This is Robert Radcliffe, signing off from Basilisk Radio Station. I'd like to extend the deepest gratitude to our patrons for their unwavering support and for illuminating our magical journey together. Until we meet again, keep the magic alive in your hearts and homes.